Grant Talbot goes next. Grant, we test Talbot's limit of seconds.